This was my main axe for about 10 years. It's a Swiss instrument, handmade for me by Thomas Inderbinen. I've used this horn in a wide variety of stylistic genres. On about 5 of my albums, and travel around the world with me too. If you're interested in checking it out, it's at JL Woodwinds in Midtown Manhattan.